things are heating up. We are going to have a change of pace right now, and we're moving on to the lightning round of questions. These questions require a simple yes, no, don't know, or just a simple response. We are going to begin with Mr. Koo, and then Ms. Tan will answer, and then the next question, Ms. Tan will answer first, and then Mr. Koo will answer. Is that clear? Okay, so you're going to reverse order. So we're going to keep doing that for each question, and you'll each have only 10 seconds to respond, and we're going to be very firm about that. So we are going to start with Madhulika asking the first question.
Okay, the first question, and please keep your, this is lightning round, so keep them very, very short, under 10 seconds. What mode of transportation do you take to work?
I take a combination of subway and non-railway.
Thank you.
Subway.
Lying.
Have you ever gotten, please, Mr. Crew, have you ever gotten a parking ticket in Flushing, Ms. Tan?
No.
Mr. Crew?
Personally, no.
Okay. When was the last time you took the number 7 train to Flushing, Mr. Koo?
Just a few days ago.
Okay. Yeah, you can speak to the thing.
Ms. Just Tan? A few days ago.
Ms. Tan?
Yesterday.
Are you a landlord in Flushing, Ms. Tan?
No.
I'm a landlord. Ms. Tan owns two properties in Chicago.
Okay. Mr. Koo, yeah. Okay. Do you accept campaign contributions from real estate industry lobbies or large multi-family landlords, Mr. Koo?
Only 10% of my contributions are from developers.
No.
40% are hers.
No.
Yeah, I know that.
My answer is no, and you can check my CFP filing. Thank you.
Okay.
Do you feel, the next question, do you feel African Americans and Latinos are disproportionately targeted by broken windows policing?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Next question. What languages do your campaign staff speak fluently?
We speak English, Mandarin, Cantonese, Korean.
Yes, Ms. Tan?
My campaign staff members speak English, Mandarin, Cantonese, Korean, Bengali, and Swedish.
Portuguese.
And Portuguese, that's right. And Spanish.
What is the major complaint you receive from your constituents?
Oh, that their quality of life has deteriorated under 8 years of Peter Koo.
Transportation.
Okay. Next question. Have you ever visited a mosque, a Hindu temple, or a Sikh Gurdwara in Flushing? If so, which one, Mr. Koo?
I always go to Hindu temple at least a few times a year.
Okay.
My answer is yes, MDC, New York.
Will you defend New York City's status as a sanctuary city despite threats to halt federal funding from such cities? Ms. Tan?
Yes.
Mr. Koo?
Yes.
Name one effective way to reduce reliance on plastic bags. Ms. Tan?
Ban the use of plastic bags.
Well, we are all substitutes. You substitute things. A paper bag.
Substitute. Okay.
Do you support Brooklyn Councilmember Brad Lander's bill to prohibit pharmacies from selling tobacco, Mr. Koo?
I abstain from that because I'm a pharmacy owner. Because the council lawyer told me I had to abstain from the issue. Okay. The conflict of interest.
Ms. Tan?
I unequivocally support because I have no conflict of interest.
Do you support increasing matching funds for candidates running for municipal elections? Mr. Koo?
I think the current system is good, so I support the current system.
Ms. Tan?
I support having everyone opt into campaign finance where we take the money out of politics.
There you go. next question. What can you buy in District 20 that you can't get anywhere else? Ms. Tan.
Authentic judgment man.
Mr. Kill.
Like, Northeast China cuisines.
Would you speak to the audience?
Northeast Chinese cuisines. You can.
Okay.
Here we have the best.
Okay. And we have one last one.
One last question. Would you support building a bus terminal in downtown Flushing, Mr. Koo?
Yes.
Yes, and it requires holding developers accountable for private-public sector relationships in order for that to get done. So it's not enough to just say yes, you have to have the ability to do so.
Thank you, candidates.